I expect Nice to try to use his distinct power advantage over Ali, because when it comes to agility and speed, Mustafa can match Tony in just about every area.
Top Look at rope. This. Ali, great balance, lands on his feet. Nice misses wildly, and Ali with the head scissors.
I'll say the one area that Mustafa Ali cannot match Tony Nice is in the arrogance category. Nice has him there by spades.
I think you'd be one to agree that the arrogance works in your favor quite often, right, Austin?
Well, for me it does. I'm not sure for Tony.
Oh! Nice was asking for the clean break. He got it, and then he attacked Ali. Ali now off the apron and back into the ring quickly.
Oh, what a goodness.
Collision.
It's like Mustafa Ali has Tony Nese's abs painted on his ring gear there.
Oh, and you can see this cruiserweight action like Ali and Nese are giving us tonight on 205 Live, 10 Eastern, on the WWE Network every Tuesday night. What a neck breaker by Ali. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg on Nese. Is it enough? Almost had him near fall.
Yeah, there's that unique offense that Mustafa Ali's been bringing every week on 205 Live and here on Raw.
Mustafa heading back up top.
And oh man, Nice causing Ali to fall right on the back of his neck.
Ali might be out cold. That was a nasty landing.
I think we might be seeing a nastier landing right about here with Tony Nice's knee.
Yeah, we saw that last week. Here's the cover. And Tony Nice with the win. Very, very impressive.
Here's your winner, Tony.
Pretty good showing here tonight. You've been building up momentum with your impressive matches, showing everybody why you are the premier athlete. But I have to ask you, what do you say to your critics who admit while you are a premier athlete, you've got clearance rack charisma? Okay, all right, well, let me ask you a second question. Again, not my words, but what do you say to the critics who say, well, you've got an amazing physique with these remarkable washboard abs? Trying to have a conversation with you is actually about as interesting as talking to an actual washboard.
The premier athlete doesn't have to answer questions from his critics.
Okay, there you have it. Critics of the premier athlete, simply put, Tony Nese gives you nothing.